guys.
Hello.
Monday.
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock, what?
That's a good one. Okay, let's do some footwork.
Yeah,
I'm so going to reduce the music a little bit. Yeah.
Yes, we have to.
Okay, so what we're going to do is that we have left foot and go back, and the right foot go forward, and then we go to the left and to the right.
And followers, ladies, you go back with your right foot, forward with the left, then you go to the right and the left. So we're dancing like a mirror image.
Like a mirror. Oh, a mirror image. I see. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So let's do this again with a little bit faster.
Perhaps. Yeah, with the beat, with the rhythm.
Yeah. Ooh.
Not the beat of music. No, the rhythm.
Well,
so quick and slow slows.
Let's do that with the music.
Just follow us, copy us, and try your best.
Bye.
I hope you had fun. Slow down, John.
Okay.
Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to do a little routine.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you want it close hold position or 2 meters apart?
Not 2 meters apart, otherwise it's not a routine.
Ah, I see. Okay, so we're going to do a rock, step, sway, sway, rock, step, sway, sway. Underarm, over, turn, rock, step, over, return. Shall we do that again for the beginners?
Yes. So two basics.
Rock, step, slow, slow, rock, step, slow, slow. After the rock step, you raise your hand as you step your first step on your left, lower it down as your first, your second step on your right. And then rock, step, swing your partner, rock, step, and bring it over, and curl, and facing him. Okay? So, let's do this again. So, rock, step, and again, and down, turn, and return. From there. What we're going to do is swap the hand and do wrapping. So I'm going to do a rock step and bring your partner to your right. Okay, so let's do this again. Rock step, wrap in.
So ladies, your footwork is going to go, you do your rock step, and he's going to pull you in, so your right foot does a big step, you're aiming for beside his foot, and then you just turn around and put the left foot next to it. So all our feet on a line, a nice line.
Shall we do it the other side?
Yeah, so people can see, yeah. So rock step, big step, and then turn around. And your hand here, ladies, you're just letting your partner sort of hold on to your fingers. You're not pinching his fingers, you're just letting him hold you.
Yeah.
So your hand is just like that, just like a little hook, and he's hanging on to it.
Yeah.
The other hand is ready for the next move.
Yeah, the next move will be a return. Over the head, keeping hold of the right as well.
So I end up with my arms crossed.
Yeah.
And my left is on the top.
Left on the top, my left is on the top.
So left on the top, right on the bottom.
Yeah. There you go.
So shall we just do the wrapping? Yes. You want to do facing so they can see us? Or like this?
Like this, yeah.
So, big step. Turn around, rock, step, big step, turn around.
Relax your shoulder, ladies, otherwise you feel like, oh my God. Unless you like it, that's different. And then what we're going to do is an American spin. So double American, so rock, step, and I'm going to spin as well, so I'm pushing and I'm spinning as well. Yeah.
We land together.
And we land together.
So when you land, make sure your toes are on the same line. So you're facing each other again.
That's it. So, let's do the in position. Okay. So in position. So rock, step, wrapping. Rock, step, double hold and turn. And then rock, step, ready. And boom. Right. We should have been drinking before.
It's hard slow motion. Shall we do it from the top?
Shall we do it again without rock step? Rock step over.
then from this position,
yeah, we'll finish the whole swing.
And rock, stay close, hold position. So pulling your partner towards you into your first position.
And we're ready to start again.
Yeah.
Shall we do it from the top? Link it all up.
Yes.
So it's rock, step forward, back. Rock, step forward, back. Rock, step underarm, turn. Rock, step, swap the hand. Rock, step, wrap in. Rock, step, wrap out, double hold. Rock, step, ready. Spin together. Rock, step, close, hold again.
One thing I wanted to say about the double spin,
yeah,
is that, I don't know if you've noticed, but we do a rock step, and then look at our feet. We're getting ready to turn.
I'm not there.
Our toes are already turning. The hands are at the back, ready to swing to turn. If you put your foot in, it's actually really hard to turn on it. You might twist your ankle. So it's actually really good to start putting your toes in the same direction that you're going to turn. Just a little hint.
Especially if the flow is not
smooth. You're kind of halfway through if your foot is already turned in.
Yeah.
Shall we put some music?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I think I like this one.
Okay, is it not too fast? It's good?
I don't think so.
Okay. Who's was singing? Who's?
So this is Webb Wilder.
Ah.
Wilder. Webb Wilder. Webb, W-E-B-B, and Wilder. Okay. Ah. Let's do that again in one.
Rocking little angel, come down from the sky, down from the sky, down from the sky. Rocking little angel, come down from the sky. Come on down, stop teasing me. Come on down, stop teasing me.
Rocking
little angel, your honey dripping lips, your honey dripping lips.
And make sure you swap the hand.
Yeah.
pleasure. Okay, thank you very much.
Bye-bye. See you next week.
Yeah, we can say...
At the party, Jean, the party.
Oh, yeah, the party. So, a few parties, yes.
This Saturday.
Well, this Saturday, yeah, anyway. Yeah. If you're around the Scoop and London Bridge, then the Scoop is next to the mayor office.
Yeah, it's a little sundown theatre there.
Yeah, and we'll be there at 6:30 on Saturday until 8 o'clock.
So we're doing a sort of strolls like that, sort of keep our distances, keep the social distancing. Obviously, if you're a couple, come together, you can have a dance. But we want to encourage people to swap partners. Obviously, it's not really possible. Wear your mask. If you want more information, just visit the website or contact shop.
There you go.
So hope to see you.
My number is 07944-775556. 07944-775556. Also, we put the party on Saturday the 12th in the event, so if you're interested, just press interested, or if you're coming, please say I'm coming.
See you there.
We'll probably see Dave, actually, the DJ Dave from the Paris Club.
Is he coming?
Yeah, he's coming.
Excellent. And you'll meet all your friends, and if you're new to the Paris Club, well, you'll meet all the members. It's all about having fun, enjoying rock and roll music, and dancing whenever we can.
Yeah, excellent. See you guys.
See you, bye.